ಬಾಯಿರಬೇಕು
ಬಾಯಿರ ಉಚ್ಚಾರಣ
ನೋಡಿ ಯಾವಾಗಲೂ ನನಗೆ ಬೆಂಡ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ನಿಧಾನಕ್ಕೆ ಬೆಂಡ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ बिकॉज लाइक इंदु पब्लिक दिस इज जस्ट फॉर दिस ट्रीटमेंट एक्चुअली वी डूइंग इट आउटसाइड आचे मारती वीडियो ಲೇಸಿನೆಸ್ So if you want to what ever he is doing, it's like physiotherapy, like making the muscle move, making the nerves relax. So because the core reason behind this problem is different. So you have to address the problem and not do other things. Other things will help you temporarily. So that's why he is able to walk on that day or say easier manyo karti hai. But that is not the solution. So basically you have to address the core reason.
How can I get this money on daily basis?
Right now, see, what happens is there are stages. So there is a stage when it is just in the beginning, you go, it can be fixed immediately. For you, you will require a couple of sessions. You can just come and visit later, take the number, because this is what, you can see this, how difference. There is also full difference in it. So that has to be corrected, so that your leg goes down.
Okay.
So after that, it will be fine.
Okay.
So you can contact me.
Okay. Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you, ma'am. And then you slowly try to get up and walk.
No, it's okay.
Slowly. So what you do, relax your leg like this.
Okay.
Throw it. It's gone. Come on. No, you do that. See, what happens is when you have pain in one leg, the other leg you will try to put more load. Okay, so what happens, slowly it will develop on the other leg. And then generally whenever you have some knees, you see and tell me how to feel. Walk straight. Munde nodkondadi. Are you limping the same way like before?
Not that much. But there's slight...
Fear is good. Here is okay. How is the pain? What is the intensity on a scale of 1 to 10? Avagle eshittu, ivage eshtide?
7 tarkavale.
7 tarkavale. Avagle hattittu. That's very good, right? So, it can be treated. So, you just don't have to change certain things.
Okay.
Some change in corrections and then food style and all that.
Thank you.
Why do you say when it's say like somebody asks for very good veins? Like it seems from your lecture what I have gathered that most the root cause of all the problems is psychosomatic. It's the thought process.
82%. Like it's also scientifically it is
that. So then why very good veins? It's like it cannot be.
That's because very good. We all know about the blockages in the heart.
Right.
So blockages in the upper circulatory system.
Yeah.
So varicose veins is a lower circulatory system.
Okay.
Below the body. Okay. Yeah. See, now varicose veins reason is too much. Like the veins will be blocked. Okay. We have arteries, veins, and then capillaries.
Okay.
So now when it comes to veins, what happens is the reasons are many. One is blockage in the veins. Other one is, say for ladies, if you see, most of the problem comes for ladies.
Okay.
Why it comes is, generally, urine control.
Yeah.
Okay? They don't go to the restroom immediately. Men cannot control, they will go. But ladies will wait, and then what, they hold it. So at that time, what happens, they have more of uric acid issues, and then they have varicose veins. So all the salts go down. See, urine is nothing but a mixture of salts and water.
Yeah.
Okay? So all the chemical substances, they go and settle down. So where they settle? One is near the heel. Here. Right? So now what happens? Everything comes and settles here and they have pain there. You can see some people it will be swollen also. Even for men. Okay? Men also have the problem. So it will be swollen and then you will have pain in the pada, like in the foot. So that is all because of salt accumulation. So now similarly in varicose veins what happens within the blood veins, okay, in that itself the blood gets clogged there because you have heat, right? So urine heat that is going and pushing. And another reason is you have this postponing your menstrual cycle. So we say that you are not supposed to do pujas or say go to temple. So at that time what ladies do, okay, but the date is already fixed, I take one pill. Okay, so those pills also are a major cause of varicose veins. So even if you have taken once, it will pass in some time. So So then that is why we just say that it is not treatable. And if it is treatable also, you have to know how to remove the clogs and all that. Okay, so that is a little lengthier process, cannot be done only with burnout. So that's why we said it cannot be done. Not just with
other things also.
Yes. So you have to have food, you have to have, say nutritionally you can address it. And then you have to have cleansing process. So there are some detox, so all that would be required. It's not only the problem.
It's holistic.
Yes. Say now, many of the problems are like that. Okay, so like even the stress and depression, people say that it is all even seizure. So for that also there is a reason why it has come. So if we can address that core reason, then it is not. And because it is like, let's see what happens, we are not open to it. Say now, even many of you who are sitting, you will not accept everything that was told. You will have questions. You will say, no, why should I follow this? Even if you are telling me this much, where is the scientific proof? Where is the evidence? So those things come in, and at that time we'll drop it there. So in that case, we are not ready to accept it and then continue it also, right? Because that is also the trend that is going on. Say, if I say now, don't wear heels, will every girl understand and say yes? They will not say. They'll say, this is fashion, this is style, like I have to be in the trend. Otherwise they'll say you are out of, like you are not fit to be in that cycle and all that. I mean, the circle of people. So,
Where is
he? He is there.
How are you, sir?
Come.
What, man? What is it? Go down. Go down. Put it. No, doing it.
Straight. Straight.
Here. You can go down. Go down. Nothing will happen. And there. Well,
Not that much.
Jeans is
No, I don't love you. I don't use all the time jeans.
But today you are unlucky. What are you doing?
Relax.
Why people are fear of me? Because that's what people, I've never been a family doctor for anyone. You know why? You know that? Why I'm not a family doctor for anyone? You know that? First, I'm not a doctor. Second thing, I'm not a family doctor. You know why? Family doctor means lifetime you are a patient, lifetime you are a doctor for you. I hate that work. You come, cure, get lost. You can't be a patient to me lifetime. That is my point. So I can't be a anyone. Okay. See, what happens here, especially diabetic patients, the stiffness will come. No, you lie down. Stiffness will come. So, for them, they will slow the treatment. If you are non-diabetic, treatment will be little. Let's talk about it again. Huh? 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 Hu
ಯಾಕಂದ್ರೆ ಲೇಡೀಸ್ ಅವ್ರ ಕಾಲ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ಯಾಕಂದ್ರೆ ಡ್ರೆಸ್ ಅಡ್ಜಸ್ಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಐ ನೀಡ್ ಟು ಡು.